This is a standard king room in the Bellagio in the main tower. We're on the 7th floor. When you walk in the entryway, immediately to the right is the bathroom. You have a nice large soaking tub, single vanity sink, the toilet, and then a separate shower. When you come out of the bathroom, there's a full-size mirror, and you go into the living slash bed area. You have a king bed with a bench at the end, dressers on either side. On this side in the nightstand is where the safe is. It's a pretty good size safe. All your money, or actually if you have a computer or something. There are no outlets or USB connections on the lamps or nightstands, so if you want to charge your phone near your bed at night, you have to look for an outlet near here somewhere. There's a sitting area by the window with a lamp and two chairs. And then there's a desk area, TV on the wall. You have connections for the TV. And here you do have a USB charging port and then a connection for data for the television and outlets to charge your devices. Honor bar on top of the dresser. And you also have the honor bar. Refrigerate it. You can't move any of these items or it will charge you, and you can't store your own items in the refrigerator. A dresser for your clothes. In the closet, you have hangers, you have a robe, and then the ironing board. The drapes are automatic and controlled by the buttons next to the bed. There are also buttons over here by the entryway. So if I press the sheer open button, open the shears, I could stop it, or I could open the drapery. This is an odd numbered room. It's facing the rear. There's a view of the pool.